Hey guys, I'm Rachel. Welcome back to my channel. So today's Vlogmas Day 11. Up here with my cat. She's just, you know, yeah. I got to sleep in today. It's like 10:30 something right now. I actually need to join my third period Zoom. But, I don't really have much going on today since I have exams next week, so. And I also have the ACT test tomorrow, so.
Got some coffee.
Matilda's happy right now. Oh, hi. Oh, never mind, she tried to scratch me. Is Ashton y'all?
Hi.
Hey guys, so Karina's at school right now, in case y'all guys didn't know. It's just me and Ashton right now. She has schools today and yesterday, so she's there right now. I'm about to make some ramen noodles. So we've got them in a bowl. Yep. Button difficulties or microwaves old. Hey guys, I'm gonna watch some YouTube while eating my noodles. We're in this today. It's like 70 degrees outside, but I'm about to do my makeup. Alright guys, so I'm gonna put this makeup on first. It's that white makeup. So I used my finger instead of a brush to put like my makeup on because it like spreads better. I don't know, I haven't really done like a me putting my makeup part of a video yet, so might as well. Kind of just take it, spread it around. I really like, this is one of my favorite eyeshadow colors because I just feel like it goes with my hair, like my eyebrows and stuff like that, so. Kind of just put it on with my finger. So if you guys want to comment down below or comment on my Instagram post, if y'all use y'all's finger or brush, but that's kind of what it looks like. I'm about to do my other eye. So that's kind of what it looks like. It's like a sparkly white color. So now I'm about to use this, or this way, my mascara. So I'm gonna just go like this. And also, when I, like, put my mascara on, I'll go like this, and I'll, like, shake it like that. Because, like, if you just go like this, it'll leave, like, your eyebrows looking clumpy. Whereas if you, like, go like this and you go like that, it'll kind of, like, spread the hairs apart so it's not, like, clumpy. So if you guys didn't do that or didn't know about that, then now you do. And then I also do like my like bottom eyelashes. Some people don't. So if y'all want to see the difference between my eyelashes that have mascara and don't. This one has the mascara, this one doesn't. Pretty kind of looks the same, I don't really know. But, yeah, that's up close. Yeah. So I even got my hair in like a ponytail, but kind of what it looks like. Yep. So also, this is one of my favorite, perfumes at the moment. I've been using it. So, anyways, also, I have one that's called like warm vanilla, sugar flavor, or not flavor, but like smell, and it smells really good. So, you know, yeah, go to Bath and Body Works and get both of those. They smell good. Hey guys, so I just got done, making, like, getting ready for the challenge. I got the hat with the pieces of paper down there. Karina should be here in less than an hour, so we'll do the challenge then. I'm gonna go check the mail and then watch YouTube, and I'll see you when she gets here. There's Karina. Oh, she just got home.
Hi!
We're watching Vampire Diaries. Hey, guys. This is the end of the video, so we already ate and stuff like that. It's like 11-something. I have my ACT test tomorrow, so y'all see that in tomorrow's vlog, but it's late. So, yeah, good night. Bye.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.